It's hard to keep cool on the inside when everyone's poking and prodding, so proud just to say that they helped. Maybe they did, who really knows? If they would have left me alone, maybe I could have been fine all on my own. Perhaps I would be somewhere better than here. No need to fret, most of our fears are meant to protect anyhow, so just roll with them. Control your energy flow, directed at something worth living for. No, everyone goes through ups and downs. You'll flip it around if you give it some time. Ease your mind. No one really likes you, they're all just pretending. It's crazy how a second can feel never ending when the embarrassment sets in, depression too. To think this all could have been due to a deceptive view. So be careful to whom you direct your corrections to. What's not accepted in public could be correcting you, or he, or she, or them, or anyone else. Don't be afraid of what you think when you're alone with yourself. Go on, speak it, don't hesitate, be bold, don't stutter, or risk hearing your thoughts in the words of another. Accepting truths blindly suggests everyone's eyeless, but I've met some strangers who possess such beautiful irises, each one of them so inspiring. It's hard to keep cool on the inside when everyone's joking and laughing, and all that you feel is despair. Nobody cares, that's what you think, but really they're there if you need a they're there. A hand on your head, comforting touch. A hug is a gift that you can't give too much. Love is enough, your love is enough. No one's that tough, no one's alone, but your friends do not live in your phone. No one's that tough, no one's alone, but your friends do not live in your phone. They're out in the world, so go be there too. You don't have to stay the whole time, just a few, and I swear you'll feel so much better. You'll probably stay and be glad that you came out to play. What do you say? What do you say? Perfect places only exist in imagination and are manifested when we invest our time in creating. Where the lines on a paper or pavement, sonic arrangements are those moments of peace we provide for complete strangers. As long as the energy is pure, love will permeate the stasis and alleviate a state of stagnation we face on a daily basis. Embrace what we abhor and the rest, which can be found in our core and cure with meditation. Under our breath, that's how we utter what's on our minds and wonder why we can't communicate with others. We undermine what doesn't vibe with what we believe and can't conceive how we could ever learn something from the other side. Brother, why is it so damn hard to get back to the state of mind from when we played in the yard as kids, building kingdoms out of nothing but dirt, sticks, and spit, with no care except for the moment? But over the years we start developing fears and ideas of how life is supposed to be, based on comparisons to other folks' merriment. We hardly have time to breathe, let alone be together. It's hard to keep, it's hard to keep, it's hard to keep cool on the inside. It's hard to keep, it's hard to keep, it's hard to keep cool on the inside. It's hard to keep, it's hard to keep, it's hard to keep cool on the inside. It's hard to keep, it's hard to keep, it's hard to keep cool on the inside. It's hard to keep cool on the inside when everyone's poking and prodding, so proud just to say that they helped. Maybe they did, who really knows? If they would have left me alone, maybe I could have been fine all on my own. Perhaps I would be somewhere better than here. No need to fret, most of our fears are meant to protect anyhow.